Look at the majestic underwater caves. Did it just break in the opposite direction? Could have sworn I just saw that. That phoenix feather's gotta be nasty after all the time it's probably spent down there. All right, then. That's the game's way of saying we don't want you to come back. Am I able to block this thing? Okay, no. Okay, that explains it. I approve. For a second there, I thought this was going to be a water slide.
As Kratos entered the cave, Eos, goddess of dawn and sister to Helios, sat above him, visibly weakened by the absence of the sun.
All glory be to Lord Zeus for granting you safe passage to me.
The king of the gods does not aid me, Eos. I am but a slave to Zeus and Olympus.
Save my brother, Kratos. And he will convince Zeus to release you and rid you of the horrors of your past. I give you my word.
The gods have broken their word to me many times.
And judging how there's a god of war too, yeah, I don't buy it. Your promises.
Be that as it may, Kratos, the primordial fire is almost out. Without Helios, the life-giving light of the world cannot be sustained. If you do not find him, only darkness and death awaits all of us.
Where has Atlas taken him?
I do not know, Kratos. Follow the passage out of the cave. Retrieve the fire, and it will light your path to the remaining steeds. They will guide you to their master. They will take you to my brother, May you go with the speed of Hermes, Ghost of Sparta.
Yeah, why aren't any of the other gods helping me out? You know, I think that's actually really weird. Go with me on this. I think that's the first time we've ever actually met a god in person and didn't violently murder them. Like, sure, we've talked to other gods, but I think that's the only time we met them in person and didn't slaughter them. Or at least even attempt to slaughter. Primordial fire, the caves of Mount Olympus, hold the flame that spawned all others, the primordial fire which long ago was stolen and given to the Titan Prometheus? By the Titan Prometheus? What? Prometheus the Titan. I'll have to look at that later. Could have sworn Prometheus was a mortal man who wasn't a Titan. Oh. Oh, that's not good. Okay, yeah, this is fine. Come on, another. All right, the Light of Dawn. Basic projectile, all right. Anyway, what I remember, and I might be wrong, I'll look it up later. But what I remember is that Prometheus was a mortal man who stole the fire from the gods and gave it to man, not that he was a Titan. Oh man, that's cool. I just realized I can do that. That That's a cool juggling thing. Wait, I'm back in this room? I hope I collected what I had to. Fire bridge? Okay, I approve of a fire bridge. That was really awesome. Got this. I could just be going the completely wrong way. Yeah, I think I'm heading the wrong way. Maybe. I am fighting enemies, so that's something. They're dropping like flies! So many dead birdies! Well, now I know if Kratos can make an excellent flag girl. Come on, game.
And again, the melody returned, and it almost seemed familiar.
All right, then, it's familiar. And now I can reflect projectiles. I enjoy this. I can't wait to meet a weak archer. Oh. Yeah, there we go. So I need a block to put on this. Now, if I were a corpse or something to place on this, where would I be? Oh. Well, this seems simple enough. They're probably gonna throw some on top of this, aren't they? Get away. You go to that button. Correct. There. That wasn't so bad, just a little lengthy.